one of you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. Praise God. And the Lord is always going to love you. The scripture goes on to say, the promise unto you is your children, to all who are called on, even as many as the Lord our God shall call. God is still calling people today. And here's the wonderful thing, Roger, is that this experience is not just a one-time experience, but you will receive this over and over and over again as you worship the Lord and as you pray. This Holy Ghost certificate certifies that Roger Abbey was baptized with the Holy Ghost as defined in Acts chapter 2, verse 4, on the 18th of August, 2000.